Sekunjalo Mzantsi Afrika Crystal Awards
yep nyazi ke namhlanje ke 2008 Crystal Awards once again and namhlanje sabiziwa umu ngoba offside ikona u Big Breakfast baby
njengenjalo bafethu mase kuma awards ke sobe sikhulumisana nabo sasizwaye bene ama celebrities agcwela ngonqulwandle lana so ziyawa mo lana kumzantsi official
and of course ke yo TV's very own Sisi Hulisani Rabele uzaba khona ke lana yena ke unominated for tonight and that's how it's going to be so some cheer on city yep we hope you're going to do it girl
best kids presenter siyazi ukuthi SABC 1 iphethe best show so manje September ukuthi sizo going to bring it home ukuthi si level and next level into sithu yabo
sicwasi nje iregulator nje kuphela yama awards ane
yes of course I'm just going to phakathi bomba kunabo bani
kuthi ngikhulumise
hey usisi is making a habit of yakuma awards nama rock amahle you look nice again oh so thank you
enkosi futhi yes do you want me to just be like I know Khumzi all the time you know
you always do your cameras was off
I'm here with Baka and Harriet. Hey, no, I'm joking. Yes, guys, here you go, my Crystal Awards, namhlanje ebusuku, and you guys are nominated for the Best Ensemble Cast, and you're nominated for the Funkiest Hairdo. Tell us about that.
Best Hair Award.
Yes, yes.
Do you know, I had to get to the studio at like 4:30 every morning. To get this right, it takes a long time.
All right, now you see this guy every single Thursday, SABC 3, putting things together. When you first saw him, you thought, what a handsome handyman. And now he's presenting and all sorts of things. How are you doing, Yannis?
I'm very well, yourself.
Super duper. All right, what are you doing here tonight? I want to know, actually.
I don't know. It's my first time to the Crystal Awards. It's quite a red carpet. It's a long one. I don't think I've walked on a carpet this long before, but it's pretty cool.
Hi, I'm Lillian Dube.
And I'm Michelle Burtis.
Best cast for Issa Dinga, right?
Yes, best cast for Issa Dinga.
All right.
Again.
You think you're going to take it against Generations? I mean, yeah, it's one. I'm dancing for sure. They always win these things. They're good and stuff.
Are you asking? Didn't they tell you? Hey.
Tell me what?
I'm here with Apollo. Without the tones, but because the other half are still coming. But how are you guys doing tonight?
No, good, eh? Yeah. No, excited for tonight. It should be a good party. Uh-huh. And obviously nervous about the award.
Mm. Yeah, no, it's hectic lang apart. Couldn't see my guess at chance for manje. Obviously, you guys nominated a few things here and there. What do you think is going to happen tonight in terms of your nomination?
Well, it's hard to say. So far this year, every time we play at an award, we lose. And we're playing tonight, so.
She took South Africa by storm last year, Incha. Uthema kangena ku industry. Wonke umuntu wazibuza ukuthi ubani Incha. She's nominated namhlanje for best newcomer. How do you feel about that, Incha?
I'm very excited and I can't wait for tonight. Yeah.
Well, I think everybody has the potential and can't wait to see who actually gets it.
So you think you're not going to get it?
No, I don't. I think...
You just think you're going to get it?
Well, I think that...
So you think you're better than everyone else?
No, I don't.
So what's happening here?
No, I think that I could win, but, you know, I don't want to get up to, like, you know, anything else.
Like, be-headed and stuff like that.